for the day 2 of LIMA 2023. Navy recognition was at the maritime part of the exhibition. You can see the Royal Malaysian Navy Cadet Lekiu, which is a Lekiu class guiding missile frigate. After that, we made a visit to the Cadet Tunku Abdul Rahman, which is a Scorpion class submarine built by Naval Group. And the last ship was the Paolo Town di Rovere class OPV Francesco Morosini from the Italian Navy. Now you can see the live demonstration of LIMA 2023 with the participation of the Malaysian Navy but also the Malaysian Police.